Hey, so it's that spooky season, of course. Halloween and movies are getting scary. All that fun stuff, but movies is a main topic. So I am going to make a horror movie. And I hear is the trailer. When it seems like a normal night for trick-or-treating. Something is just off. He's a monster, a criminal of old. There's no evidence left behind of him. All he leaves is bones. He's the escaped cannibal. Yep, I have no release date. I just have no idea when this is coming out. Bye-bye. Yeah.